See what happens here when they get to turn one. Make them all so you can see the pipes and the two car. He was lifting hard, so gets him up behind them.
McDowell gets
in the back of Freeze, turns him around, the rest is history.
First
but
go.
I take it back to Greg. And Ryan Priest has driven to the garage.
Ryan Priest is out. His day is done.
And a great 500 going. And you'll see.